Well guys, today we're gonna jump the gun and get started on 2019, all right? Today, we're gonna be checking out a new and interesting take on a classic Gibson guitar. Let's get into it. So what's going on guys, my name's Ray. If you're brand new to my channel, thank you so much for joining me today. I would just like to say, first off, welcome, and if you could please hit that subscribe button, I'd really, really appreciate it. Please join my family of subscribers on this community, and let's get to making videos, alright? For today, we're going to check out a brand new guitar. That's always fun. It's Monday, it's October 1st, it's spooky time, officially. Today, we're going to be checking out the 2019 Gibson B2 Explorer. Now this guitar, when I first saw it in Wilmington, Delaware, really caught my eye and got me hooked, basically. I mean, that's not like a, you know, stretch of the imagination. I was literally like, what is that? So I went home and did some research and I found out Gibson are making the B2s. One model is the Explorer and another model is the V. You can best believe I'm gonna try to get a V as well. But what it is basically, it's like, it seems to be a hard rock and metal take on a classic Gibson shape, right? Now, I did a 2018 demo of the Explorer, and that got a lot of feedback, both positive and negative. And what the negatives were like, grandpas basically saying,
oh, these kids these days, they're playing that heavy music with that drop tunings and what have you.
First off, it's 2018, man. Nobody's playing Dust in the Wind anymore. Go back to your record player and call it a day. Go take a nap, all right? You're getting cranky. I'll be curious to see when I do my official demo of the B2 what people will say, because it looks like Gibson is making this for a metal hard rock player. I mean, come on, it looks very James Hetfield. When I first saw this on the wall, I thought it was James Hetfield's ESP looking Explorer thing, but it's actually a Gibson. Very cool. So we'll talk about this guitar. Main thing that caught my eye when I did my research is the fretboard wood is in fact rosewood again. It's not that Granadillo that was on the 2018 Explorer model, which is very, very interesting. I don't know if rosewood's no longer endangered or what, but it's back and I'm very happy about that. Another cool thing, my favorite thing honestly, is the finish of this guitar. Not only is it ebony, is it black? But it's satin black. It's not like this traditional sticky, you know, Gibson finish. It's very satin and rather thin. It feels like the Jim Root stuff, like the Jim Root Strat. It almost looks and feels identical to that, so I'm very excited about that. Another cool thing is the hardware itself is all black. Blacked out hardware. It's not chrome nor gold, however you want to describe that, or brass, I should say. So that's awesome. It's all blacked out. And the last cool thing is the pickups are the Gibson Dirty Fingers. Now this is Gibson's attempt, I shouldn't say attempt, this is Gibson's high output passive pickups. Much like, it's similar to like a Duncan distortion to me, you know what I mean? Like Duncan has like the blackouts and stuff like that, but they also have high gain passive pickups. And to me, that's how I kind of feel like the Gibson Dirty Fingers are. They're designed for high output, you know, and heavy aggressive tones, right? This guitar looks and feels like it's built for metal, right? So I'm very, very excited that I have it, and I'm gonna be demoing it very, very soon. And in fact, it will be the next video that I do. So again, if you're new here, guys, please hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on the 2019 model Gibson B2 Explorer, right? So I just want to say thank you again for watching. I'm gonna leave you with some video and some shots of this guitar, but before I go, please hit that subscribe button, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Stay metal, and I will see you guys next time.